You guys ever do anything nice for your neighbors at all? You ever do anything nice? No. One guy, yeah, there you go. He's got a beard. You know, he's the father of the neighborhood right there. Look at him. Kick ball with all the other kids in the neighborhood, right? You get that going in the cul-de-sac there, sir? The boys are back in town. Let's play some kickball, boys, down on the cul-de-sac. That's a thing, a cul-de-sac? Am I saying it right? Felt like I said it right. Felt like it should have got a bigger laugh. Cul-de-sac. Yeah, so I wanted to do something nice for my neighbors, and I did, and I didn't get a thank you, a Starbucks card, nothing. Not even, not a little wave, not a thing. I feel bad for them. They're having a hard time. They have three kids. One of them died. It's not good. So why are you laughing? A child. I hate the fact that a child has to die in this joke. I hate that. But I wanted, like, in their time of need, I wanted to help them out. So I went over one Saturday morning to the back of their minivan and scraped that little kid right off the back. This guy's killing people and you think that's fine. Now, in fairness to my neighbors, in fairness to them, I may have scraped off the wrong kid off the back of the van. While I was at it, there was a sticker of a soccer ball. I scraped that off too. These kids suck at soccer. They should not drive around town advertising soccer. Actually, that's how the one kid died. He was so bad at soccer, he just evaporated. That's not that bad. It's getting dark in here. Yeah, I like it. It's really weird. A friend of mine, he tried to kill himself. He didn't do it. He's a comic, so he has no follow through on anything. He just... Poor timing, really poor timing, and bad delivery. Just, he couldn't do it. But I felt bad because I should have seen the sign, you know? We'd go out to a fast food restaurant, and he'd take his drink cup and get a little bit of every kind of soda. If you played Little League, you get the joke. If you didn't, you can just go home and go, go Brittany, go Brittany. I didn't get the suicide joke, but go Brittany, go Brittany.